corners on small town Friday night. Red light running, good time chasing. Guess I've earned this reputation. Probably never shake it, but that's alright. I got a rough side, a wide side, at least a country mile wide, a fighting side after a few. If they wanna see my sweet side, my soft side, my best side, I just point at you. Yeah, point at you. Girl, I ain't sure just what it is. It's got me all tore up like this. Your kiss done melted down this heart of stone. I still like to get a little crazy, but something about your loving baby breaks me down and makes me want to haul home. I got a rough side, a wild side, at least a country mile wide, a fighting side after a few. If they want to see my sweet side, my soft side, my best side, I just point at you.
Starting to cramp up a little bit, but 20 more meters. Why does it have to be that the last 30 feet are the hardest? You ever wonder that? Hidden Lake Lookout, 6,900 feet.
All right.
All right, we made it to Hidden Lake Lookout Tower. Really not much to see, it's definitely hidden. This place was built in the 1930s, wasn't it? 1931. Things are drying. There's scissors in here?
Yeah, there's everything in there.
Well, check it out.
How are you doing?
2,500 calories we burned today. We hiked uphill to 7,000 feet for about 5 miles. From down there is the trail we took. We would have seen the lookout tower if it wasn't cloudy when we came, but it just cleared up. Just gorgeous. Couldn't have been better.
All right, now I'm sort of gaining my bearings here.
Yeah.
Because before it was just too foggy, I couldn't see.
I just saw that climb up.
That is the trail, isn't it?
Simply spectacular, one of the finest hikes on the face of the planet. The trail to Hidden Lake Peaks grant continuous sensory overload. Sprawling meadows bursting with wildflowers, granite slabs and boulders laced with heather, glistening snowfields birthing tumbling waters. Stunning, mouth-gaping views of a serrated skyline of snow, ice, and rock. It doesn't get any better than this.